you have any frame of reference at all, you will find Lincoln worthwhile. If you don't, there are plenty of vampire movies in the multiplex near you. Zombies and vampires everywhere. Remember, Abraham Lincoln was a vampire a few months back. But this is not that movie. This is a really good movie. In fact, the tip of the day, you might want to check it out. That's it for us tonight.